Hi all, I'm Suraj Bankea. I secured All India Rank 1 in 2020 Indian Forest Service Examination. I'm currently Indian Ordnance Factory Service Officer. I joined the service in 2019 after the 2018 Civil Service Examination. I'm here to share my experiences about the Shankar IAS Academy in this journey. To be honest, I started associating with Shankar IAS Academy from my first interview. At that time, I was only associated with Shankar during my interviews. They helped me out during my interview phase. But later on, after getting selected into this service, Shankar kind of became my go-to place, especially the Trivandrum Center became my go-to place to just go and sit down and study whenever I want to. And this year, when I decided to skip civil services exam and focus on my forest service exam, I think Shankar was the first place I contacted. Lina ma'am was the first person I contacted and told her that I want to come to Trivandrum and prepare. And I sat in Shankar library for around 2 months continuously to prepare for forest. And later on for the interview also, I went to Shankar for a few days to prepare again. Also for forest services, since the two optionals were alien to me, forestry and geology were my optionals, I had to take coaching, Shankar IAS, and the classes were really good and really helped me gain a perspective about how the forestry is really being carried out in the field. Also, Karthikeyan sir went out of his way during my interview preparation to give me back-to-back one-on-one mocks, which really helped me improve my answers and improved my overall interview experience a lot. Most importantly, I think that even during my interview phase, the only mock interview I attended this year was by Shankar. Only one mock interview I attended, and that was by Shankar. And Lina ma'am arranged a few one-on-ones with a few senior bureaucrats, senior IFS officers as well, which really helped me gain more perspective as well. So all in all, I just want to thank each and everyone from the Trivandrum Bench as well as the entire Shankar Academy, especially the Trivandrum Bench who made me very comfortable. It is like a place I can go to any day. I'd like to thank each and everyone at the Shankars for that. And I hope that getting a good rank was doing justice to this kind of support I got from, not just from Shankars, but from everyone else. But yeah, that's it. So thank you so much.